Hello guys and welcome to a new tactic video on my channel. Today I'm going to talk about how to deceive your opponent to win matches easier. Essentially, you have two shot categories to choose from if you want to deceive your opponent. Either trick shots or deceptions. Both shot categories can be deceptive, but there's a big difference between them. Trick shots are very risky, you easily do an error when you try doing them, or a shot of bad quality. Whereas deceptions, compared to trick shots, are much easier to control with a much lower risk involved. Trick shots should only be used in an emergency situation. In contrary, deceptions should be used in normal situations as well. Very important is here that you don't overuse deceptions. If you use deceptions too often, your opponent won't fall for it, and in worst case scenario, you get punished. Deceptions are the most effective if you play most of the match normally, and every couple of 10-12 rallies, or even every 8 rallies, you throw a little bit deception in. Deceptions can be a very strong weapon, if used correctly. When using deceptions, it's better to use for small deceptive shots instead of bigger deceptions, because bigger deceptions are more likely to get punished if your opponent doesn't fall for it. A small deception can, even if red, not put you into so much trouble like a big deception can. Here a fail of a big deception, which was red. And here a very small deception. So basically, use deceptions in your game. It's a very strong weapon, but use them rarely. Like 3 or 4 deceptions in a game. Or even just 2 or 3. 3 big deceptions per game. But very small deceptions you can use more often. But cut down on too many deceptions, keep it mostly basic, and every once and then throw in some little deceptions. Well, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed the new tactic video. As always, if you have any questions left, comment down below and I will do my best to answer your open questions. And with that being said, see you guys in the next video. With the